So yesterday, Daniel Negreanu who busted from the main event, and today it was Phil Ivey who got eliminated. Ivey shipped in his remaining 17,000 chips with King 10 from the small blind, was called by Ace Queen, and lost the hand. Another one bites the dust.